Legend has it that Celtic monks used a special preparation of ashes obtained from the burning of the boughs of 9 sacred trees. Alder, ash and birch. Elm, hazel and oak. Rowan, willow and yew. The use of the ash in ceremonies was important, but for the monk, the collection of the individual woods was an act of worship in itself. They believed each tree had characteristics pointing towards different attributes of the Godhead, and they would meditate upon these as they would harvest each of the woods. I've written each track on the album to do the same, each having a distinct nature and embodying different divine characteristics. The finished album is, in a way, the ash, and the unseen creation process is an act of worship and meditation, similar to the gathering of the wood by the monk. The name of this ash was Nawglan, the sacred knife.